Jang, I'm getting goosebumps anticipating this one. It's a Falls Count Anywhere match, and it happens next.
This is awesome. Look at your arm.
It will be Brock Lesnar in a match for the record books.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, Brock Lesnar. Introducing the champion from the Queen City, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, James
After weeks of talking about it, we are finally here to put an end to the dispute of who is better.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at Ringside. And King, tonight should be extremely exciting.
Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go. This is absolutely fantastic. And there's an elbow drop.
A win for Brock Lesnar here would successfully mark the culmination of a long journey to the top. He returns to action in this one after that devastating injury that nearly ended his career. What do you expect from him tonight?
Seeing how dominant Brock Lesnar has been in recent years sure does make me glad I retired.
That's what the WWE is all about. Overcoming obstacles. I mean, fighting back from injury. Doing whatever you have to do to get it done.
He looks a bit off his game here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right, that was humiliating. He anticipated that move perfectly. Thank you. He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point. Watch it!
And he powers out.
Oh, the quick reversal there by Brock Lesnar.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
The challenger not in a great place. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Well, at this point, I believe that this is still anyone's match. This is the WWE, after all.
Yeah, this is a toss-up. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Great counter.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Wow, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Acrobatic action at its absolute best. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
He was one step ahead on that one.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception. I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this. And no doubt that Brock Lesnar is showing signs of damage.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. We got a metal chair in the ring. That's dangerous.
Whoa. Usually when someone decides to use a weapon, you can almost guarantee it's not a one-time occurrence. You got to be ready for anything.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal. Will this be enough?
Hang on. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
This guy's an absolute beast, King.
Uh-oh. What's he got in mind here?
Powerbomb. He's not done yet.
No, he's not.
Powerbomb.
Oh, again? You're kidding me.
We got a cover. Oh, there's the kick out, avoiding the loss.
Man, that was close, though.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Nicely done there.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. From the top.
In It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
The WWE Championship is on the line.
That's what I love about this match. It's for all the marbles, Cole. It doesn't get any bigger than this here in the WWE. The WWE Championship. What a match this should be.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. That's how you make an impact. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. Wow. I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this?
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. The traditional Survivor Series elimination tag team match is such a wild card, especially when you bring together so many combustible elements. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. This guy's an absolute beast king.
Uh-oh. What you got in mind here?
Powerbomb! He's not done yet.
No, he's not!
Powerbomb!
Oh, again? You're kidding me! Hey, come on. There's no need for this.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Will we have a new... No, the champion kicks out before the three count.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Hey, the elbow is one of the hardest parts of the body. Why not use it?
Counter. He was able to reverse that.
Looking at it here.
One more time for everyone at home.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
This is a grueling champion.
And that was a huge counter.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
The champ, just one step quicker.
The WWE Championship is on the line.
That's what I love about this match. It's for all the marbles, Cole. It doesn't get any bigger than this here in the WWE. The WWE Championship. What a match this should be.
Wow, what a reversal by Lesnar.
Yeah, I know they call him the Beast, but that was just beautiful.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Brock Lesnar spots the opening. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
It looks like we're quickly into the cover
with the title on the line.
Here we go.
He's got some fight left in him.
You know, you can never count this guy out, Cole. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Show by Brock Lesnar. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
I'm sensing a pattern here, Cole.
And what would that be?
Well, he's gonna do the same thing over and over and over.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Incoming!
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Who can ever forget the embarrassing events of 1994 when the entire team of Shawn Michaels, Diesel, Jeff Jarrett, Owen Hart, and Jim Neidhart were eliminated all at the same time?
Oh, man! That's it! Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
One.
What a kick out. Oh, he almost had him. What a battle.
Oh, my goodness. How is this not over?
You can't teach Hart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
Not sure how smart that was, but it seemed to get the job done.
When you're as big and powerful as Brock Lesnar, I don't think anybody's going to object to a little posturing.
He's delivering an old-fashioned...
What a move! What a smart move! He's pulling out all the stops tonight!
Oh, what a counter! He saw that one coming!
He can do it here!
I think he's got it!
One! Two!
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up!
Yeah, barely at 2.5!
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight!
Even more closed fists.
Oh, they're going to hit him so many times with the right, they'll be begging for the left.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Oh, Brock Lesnar unable to be contained.
Action outside.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Brock's down. Brock Lesnar's down and appears to be in bad shape here. Oh, be ready to move. I got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, you could say that again, Cole. Look out!
Right through the announce table.
Well, how much did that hurt both those guys? That was insane.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here.
And now it is show-off time.
Well, don't waste time gloating here.
Nice escape by Lesnar.
Yeah, and it's moves like that that made Lesnar the one in 21-1. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Oh, Brock Lesnar saw that one coming.
I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh, the old meeting of the minds.
The WWE Championship is on the line.
That's what I love about this match. It's for all.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
One.
Will we have a new? No, the champion kicks out before the three count.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Just making his presence felt there. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. And he comes crashing down.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Not this.
He's looking at it again. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
The WWE Championship is on the line.
That's what I love about this match. It's for all the marbles, Cole. It doesn't get any bigger than this here in the WWE. The WWE Championship. What a match this should be.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Watch out.
Ooh, head first into the chair.
Oh, man.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Brock Lesnar striking out with the fist. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Whoa! You felt that go right through the body.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
Lesnar seems confident here, and with good reason.
The Conqueror's in charge. Brock Lesnar most certainly knows how to get in the head of his opponent.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away. This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here.
Of course, this great city of Atlanta was a longtime home of WCW prior to the company closing its doors in 2001.
He's got it locked in. This could do it.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
He was one step ahead on that one. What a counter.
The champ just one step quicker.
Back inside now.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
One more time for everyone at home.
Here we go. What happened there?
Don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, Brock Lesnar, unable to be contained.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. He's in full-on attack mode now.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Brock Lesnar could be out cold.
His feet are getting a workout tonight.
Right about that, it's kick after kick after kick.
The fight's being brought right to him.
No kidding, this is tough.
There he goes. Crashing to the floor.
Oh man, crashing and burning. Wow, he's still down after that. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Oh, look at the emotion. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He's looking at it again.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Oh, lights out.
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination.
Could this be it?
Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Oh, Brock Lesnar saw that one coming.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? Watch it!
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
Oh, he's on the move again. I don't know how much longer he's gonna be able to go.
I always find it.
Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
Can you imagine the celebration that will take place? Probably into the wee hours of the morning. If we crown a new champion here tonight, nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Reversal. Lesnar has him up.
be?
Wow, he's still down after that. Look at this, he's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Just making his presence felt there. Man, look at this. That's right. Just keep going.
Repeat. Repeat.
Just look at this. I don't know how we can continue having a match under these circumstances. This is like a street beating.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Look out. The side slam might just finish this thing.
That side slam hurts a lot worse than it looks. Oh, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
What's broken in there?
No kidding. This could be really serious. Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh my gosh, looks even worse from here.
One, two.
And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Oh, that's what it's all about. The WWE Championship. Every superstar that climbs in the ring, in the back of his mind, dreams of one day being the WWE Champion. So let's get it on. Let's see who can fulfill and live their dream.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done.
Take a look at that again.
Look at the emotion. Watch it. Take a look at this one more time. I've never seen anything like it.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
Two.
And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael. It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Nice escape by Lesnar.
And it's moves like that that made Lesnar the one in 21-1. Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. This is such a painful hold. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Brock Lesnar making his statement as we speak.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
And now it's Brock Lesnar with momentum.
There's no escaping this. Watch it.
What strength, fighting his way out.
And he's in a tough predicament.
This is not the position you want to be in.
diabolical things are going through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be
submission locked in tight. This could do it. Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Not this.
He's looking at it again. Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Dug down deep
and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
I would not be surprised if we were looking at the crowning of a new champion here tonight. I don't recall the last time I saw a more focused challenger.
This may settle the score right here.
Ouch! Wow! Brock Lesnar went down hard that time.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right.
Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life. And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
Nice escape by Lesnar.
And it's moves like that that made Lesnar the one in 21-1.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
What a counter that was!
The champ counters, and you see the result. The submission, this might be it.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He's trying to escape, but the more energy he expends, the closer he is to being out.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Talk about sending a message of defiance to Europe.
He's got it locked in. This could do it.
Everybody, there are no countouts.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well.
Oh, man, did you hear that? He's showing no signs of letting up. He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Look at this. He's using his opponent's taunt against them.
And he's trying to rile everyone up.
He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man. This may not end well.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
Wow. Please tell me I'm the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
Yeah, and he's not looking too good now.
Oh, the table's just set for a comeback. Translation.